me, after climbing a mountain, it's just the beginning, because that's when I get to do what I came to do.
You want to climb what everyone agrees is the most dangerous and scariest mountain in the world, and then snowboard down. Why?
I've been thinking about this for 10 years, and this is the eve of the real attempt. Making turns at 8,850 meters without oxygen is going to be a real challenge.
As soon as the avalanche came in, I was on my back. It just took me right out.
Calling from the north face of Everest, Stephen Koch, Jimmy Chin, Lhakpa Sherpa, and Kami Sherpa have all departed to start their ascent of the Japanese Kuar.
Gotta go give it a try, you know, get up there. See what happens.